speak of your growing legend now.
These unholy camps of the Scrotus hordes. They're the triggers like kings around here. More tomb flies our way. Great White, his clan will water me. Pirates, slavers. They say he foretells the rising of the seas again.
What can he offer me?
Heavy plates of steel armor, frills, and other life-saving defenses are his speciality. At a hefty cost, of course. There it is ahead. Cut gas is strong.
Just another shipwreck.
Oh, don't be fooled. Where we see a wreck, his people see a bark. That'll save them for when the water returns. They protect what's theirs, tooth and nail.
Right in the sacred house of the Carmian. Now they travel together as one.
Only a time to kill.
Into their frenzy, they venture into the many mysteries of the magnificent manifold. Lo, lo.
It is. It's the little Count of the Carburetor. Oh, who could forget that whimpering and the devious suckling face?
Oh, dead a dozen times if you do, boy.
We've come to deal.
Nothing else. I got cash.
So pitch me, little man, before I make a blood sport of your driver here.
He's no ordinary driver. This one, he was sent to me by the Angel Combustion herself.
Angel, we parlay with the water gods here.
We desire to make way to the dead baron. My sanctum. My sanctum is destroyed. It's burned. Everything I have is gone. Gone. I have nothing left. And please, this car needs healing. She does. And strengthening. Yes, and if you let us stay here, and rebuild, then I offer to you these. The hands of a Blackfinger. Yes.
You'll have one chance from me.
Oh, thanks. Thanks, B. Thanks, B.
Keep your hands where I can see them. Keep the deviant Blackfinger leashed. Don't need any of his perversions on my ship.
I need welding wire to do my work.
Make do for now. I'll find your welding wire. Welding wire.
Magnum opus, consecrated corpus of the Angel Combustion. Your guise is now that of the Jack. Complete, radiant, deadly, and ready for anything.
It won't be complete until we get the V8 from Gastown.
Indeed. Indeed, yeah. And maybe not even then.
Gut gas is fool enough to trust you. Deal the fuck with him!
That's right. You get to Gastown sometime. Be sure to spot the twin. The Outcrier. He's a sight.
Still not done what I asked. Why do I need you?
Hey, that guy. Decent driver.
Just go. I would actually appreciate some time alone with any old socket wrench.
Thank you. So it began. Still a lot of war boys around.
My sanctum, my sacristy, all blown to smithereens by infidels, non-recognizable bits of profane nothingness.
There might still be something here.
My buggy? Ha ha, Doom Topper. She lives yet?
Sturdier than it looks. There you are. Found food and water, too. Good dog.
Dinky D's alive! I knew he would prevail. He's a survivor.
Here.
Good boy.
I'm taking it back to Jeet's fortress. Meet me there.
Indeed. Indeed, sight. I'll steer her safe.
Thank you.
What you got?
He's not hurrying. We need to find a
safe place
for you to stay, Dinky D. Keep these
sap. Now stay.
Hear the Dinky D? Growls, sniff!
Keep an eye on the car.
Mm.
sit safe in the car.
I heard tell there's one who knows how to cook powder here.
And if I was that one?
I'd get you out of here. Are you him or not?
Yes. Yes, I am. Seeing as you killed those two who fed me. They call me Blaskap. Hail from the Bullet Farm.
Get yourself to Jeet's lighthouse. They're waiting for you.
Righto. I'm going now.
Who are you with?
Don't strike.
More party on the horizon.
Thank you.
how to cook thanks
hey,
to you.
Hey, that little cooker boy arrived. Come up here. Yes, pal.
We know how to cook that powder, but we don't have the makings. We got coal, but sulfur? You gotta recon a source for that. And then, something that we can't mine. Salty peat. Gotta farm that. Grows in pissing on corpses. You gotta find sulfur and peat.
No. I bring you the prisoner, you get me ammo. That's the deal.
Take these! It's all I got. You need more, you get me more sulfur and peat. My scouts report two sites of battle that might have bodies.
I'll mark anything I find with red flares.
You, him? The one everyone gags about doing big stuff around here?
I don't trust this bullet farm heifer. Can he really fix us up some explosives?
The profane caps of the Scrotus Hordes should be destroyed!
Get ready!
Littlefinger!
About killing.
Spillage from a convoy made this black truck.
I'm going. Wait here.
Yes, gladly. It is my sacred place.
Thank you.
it! Swerver! Where are we headed?
South. Jade marked the battle sites. Where can we find sulfur?
The yellow smelly? Chemnos! Yeah, chapter. Pass through you! That big thing is similar, yes, yes, very much so, to many of the wonders one can spy in Gastown.
Keep the car safe.
Dreaming of the angel become flesh.
Thank you. You must be killed. Like a beast, you must suffer. Your blood must water the earth and your body ground into dust. I want you to know I feel no anger now. Only joy to kill such a...
I owe you for not shutting me down. Didn't know you and the Dinky D was tight like that.
This might fool them.
bask in your glory, truly! Legend is growing!
Rags to waste riders all you are.
Someone big come say there's a big cheat for a prize again.
The old ship? I heard it went up in flames. A violent explosion.
None of us don't want you here.
That bullet bot in your convoy just turned things around for us.
I think Jeet wants to jaw with you. Working the farm was death. I hadn't run off, I'd be dead now with yellow lung or kidney rot.
Trouble like that has a good handle on things, I think.
Sneak Shot got his gun on us!
Lie low here.
Aye, aye. I will defend her with my life.
Guys, all right!
Thank you. Tear that tire right off!
stay. Guide the car.
Yes, have a protector seat. But don't be long, please.
need a war crier. I do a real good rally. Been at it for years.
This could work as cover.
the one doing all these things?
Yeah, he's supposed to be Reggie Didge. Get out there and do what you said you'd do.
Ben, give it to me, quickly. Come on. Just let me heal her pain, please.
Don't mess around with that stuff. Don't touch the merchandise.
Treating us good now, but I don't trust you one bit. Yeah, she pulled a slave from Bullet Dawn. A man who wants to come back out of her son.
So, killer, Little Count Carburetor says you need to bust through the jaw.
I'm going to Gastown.
Sure you are. Now me, I know a lot about Gastown and the jaw. I trade goods in and out of there all the time.
You want something? Say it.
Ain't no sweet talking to you, is there? All right. I seen that harpoon device of yours. Not bad. He's a little something extra, though. Sort of a final flourish, let's say.
And that's where you come in.
The jaw looks imposing, but it's got a weakness. The hinges. Your harpoon could be the key. But not with that weak jag tip. You need a piece tougher. Something called the talon.
And you have it.
I know who does. A nuisance of a noose man named Dimrim. Dimrim could use a little lesson in manners. Him and his whole convoy.
So I relieve Dimrim of this talent. By force, I reckon. You and I square?
Yeah. Then we be square.
that talent. You do well bringing that to Jeet. Yeah, that cocky kid, he knows that kind of stuff.
What were Gut Gash's words?
Some bandit called Dibrim has a jag tip for the harpoon, called a talon. I'm gonna take you from him.
Indeed, yes, we need something stronger. Yes, but I doubt anyone will give this talon up without a fight.
I need it, I go get it. What happens, happens. Sit tight.
Certainly, yes. You know I would never leave her side.
Dimrim's convoy. It's on the move.
The gods are in our favor! We hunt him down with the magnum opus and then obey you! Us.
up. Might be able to roll closer in this.
So this is a Talon. How does this help me?
It's fashioned into a hood ornament, huh? An unprofane figure made to bring luck amongst these heathen. This is a job for Cheat. Yes, Cheat is. He's a master of projectile and weapons and plastics. He'll know what to do with it. Just go! I need to polish some hard-to-get parts in the engine bay.
Why must the vehicle be so important? Allies are a powerful aid. Even a dog can be a lifesaver. You focus your loyalty on a dead thing.
I can drive a car. I'll cross the plains with silence in a car. People, get in my way.
Do you trust the car?
More than any man.
We have a long way to walk. Let's look deeper.
I hear it's possible to tear down the jaw with this.
Oh, that sounds like guckash, John. But it's possible. With a pinch of black magic.
What do you know?
Ha! Oh, you got balls the size of boo jumps. And you done us some good, granted. So hear me. You'll need to get your harpoon reinforced to get through that first gate. Easy. But your biggest hurdle are those hinges. That's why it all calls for some black magic.
Explosives.
Oh, yeah. With the Talon, build you an explosive jag tip. Blow those hinges right off. Boom.
Let's do it.
Outside the walls was certain death. Now we can send out scouts and gather supplies and such again.
I hear him calling. I hear him. Oh, do you? The big chief in Gastown wants collecting. Pick a target! Smithereens!
Hey! What the hell are you doing out here?
Practice! Just practice! No need to get a teacher in here!
Marcus, I'm hurting my nugget! Fine! Whatever! You may proceed!
Oh, it's a beauty sight! Such power! Can you feel it? We're ready for the job! Ready as we'll ever be! Wretched roadkill on our tail! Saint, we must get on with our sacred mission.